I'll be right back. It shouldn't take too long.
The number one contender, The Undertaker's in action next against this man, Matt Hardy.
Hey guys, you ready?
I think that's why Matt Hardy guaranteed victory. Next! Oh yeah! It has been perhaps the most shocking season premiere in TV history. And now, Matt Hardy has guaranteed victory over The Undertaker tonight. And with collusion with Brock Lesnar, who can blame it?
Following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, being accompanied by Paul Heyman and Brock Lesnar from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 234 pounds, Matt Hardy.
What has gotten in to Matt Hardy? I mean, he's a changed man. Ever since he's come to SmackDown, he's changed.
Sometimes change is good. The difference is good.
Matt Hardy changes confident.
Becoming a jerk is not a good thing. Matt Hardy's full of himself. Matt Hardy is insensitive.
How can you say he's a jerk? He just wants to achieve success. He's got a match right now against The Undertaker, the one contender. The Brock Lesnar's full.
From Houston, Texas, weighing in at 105 pounds,
from the Staples Arena in Los Angeles. The Undertaker meets Brock Lesnar for the WWE Championship. But tonight, The Undertaker must have eyes in the back of his head when he meets Matt Hardy.
Oh, the Undertaker does. Lesnar's right out here in the open with Paul Heyman in that ring, right next to Matt Hardy. And as you pointed out before the break, that's the guarantee. I guess Matt Hardy was talking about.
Matt Hardy said earlier on, as he, well, said that he wanted to congratulate The Undertaker's pregnant wife, Sarah. Matt Hardy said later on, after The Undertaker knocked him on his keister, that somebody needs a attitude adjustment to The Undertaker. That staring is an opponent and unforgiving.
Disrespecting the champion, Brock Lesnar, just chucking that t-shirt right out.
Look at this lunatic.
Who?
Paul Heyman jumping up on the apron. I mean, Matt Hardy's a tremendous competitor, and he'd give The Undertaker a run for his money anyway. But now with Lesnar and Paul Heyman outside the ring, look at him.
Well, Heyman takes a lot of that stack of two. That's why he does that.
What the hell is he doing?
Get out of here.
What are you doing?
The chair.
Now he's throwing a steel chair into the ring.
Right behind Lesnar. Which is...
What is that? He's like giddy tonight. Brock Lesnar won a big matchup, a hardcore battle versus hardcore Holly earlier on. Maybe Heyman's excited about that. I don't know. Undertaker with the elbows to Matt Hardy. The number one contender perhaps giving Matt Hardy a attitude adjustment.
Undertaker's got his eyes on Lesnar, got his eyes on Hardy.
You got to keep your eyes on Brock Lesnar outside the ring. Oh, look at this. How is the Undertaker? Matt Hardy.
Took the world into a power slam. Undertaker going to trash right there, getting the face of Lesnar.
The Undertaker said this wouldn't last long, and well, here we go. Paul Heyman. Look at this. Referee Mike Chioda doing his job. Good for you, Chioda. Toss him out of here.
That's great. You should have done that. Help me out years ago with that.
Matt Hardy delivered a low blow to The Undertaker as the referee was distracted by Heyman. So perhaps Paul Heyman has served his purpose as Matt Hardy goes to work on The Undertaker.
Hey, but guess what? Lesnar's still here.
He's right there. Still hanging around.
Right on the outside.
Big boot from The Undertaker and Matt Hardy. Oh, it's going to be a fist. And look at Brock Lesnar. Just distracting The Undertaker. And Matt Hardy from behind. The Undertaker dropped out in front of us. Right in front of the champion. The Brock Lesnar. And a clothesline from Lesnar. And the referee didn't see anything because he's busy with Matt Hardy.
Brock Lesnar, cheap shot and Undertaker on the outside.
Yeah, now the smug look like he didn't do anything.
Paul
and celebrate.
Shouldn't be showboating at all. You can't waste time with a guy like Undertaker. Matt Hardy's a former European champion.
You know, there's a word for somebody like Matt Hardy, and I can't say it on national television. Well, remember, Matt Hardy did guarantee victory in this match.
Well, how's he going to do that? I mean, Lesnar and Heyman, they're gone.
Well, Matt went for the twist of fate. Clothesline by The Undertaker.
Hardy looked like he got hit with a telephone pole.
The Undertaker and Lesnar, 10 days away at Unforgiven. But Matt Hardy is taking it to The Undertaker tonight.
You don't want to exchange punches with Dead Man Inc., man. Bam! With those big shoepos, Undertaker's a great striker, can throw hands.
Well, Matt Hardy guaranteed victory. That's what his buddies Lesnar and Heyman were hanging out at ringside. They're gone. They've been thrown out. And Matt Hardy's got to get back into this thing if that guarantee is going to come true.
See, this is what Lesnar... Lesnar's got to be careful of. Come up for giving those body shots, those tight clotheslines in the corner. His big, meaty hands of The Undertaker.
The Undertaker said it last week to Brock Lesnar's face. Kid, you've never been beaten up. And...
Well, look at that.
What are you talking about?
Up on the script. What the hell is that?
Snake eyes to Matt Hardy. And what's this? Oh, no.
No, get out of here now.
I always heard pregnant women is when a female is at her most beautiful. But Sarah... I never realized just how attractive you really are.
Look, I don't know what you're up to. You need to get out right now.
No, you don't understand. I mean, I tried to reason with your husband last week. Now I'm trying to reason with you. Sarah, how are you going to take care of an infant child? And when Brock is through with your husband, with an invalid Undertaker, don't you understand? What I'm all about.
Oh God!
Oh God! Oh God!
I'll rip your heart out!
Life's a bitch.